Hello dear traders, this is Petko Aleksandrov and I have decided to make an update video because there was an update in the walk forward optimization when it's included in the reactor, the way it works, and I want to make it clear. Many of the users and the traders of Expert Advisor Studio and my students asked me to do such a video, so here it is. Now, if you actually go to Expert Advisor Studio, probably you have noticed that there are already the free videos which I have promised for some time. They are listed on the right side, so everybody who tests the software has the chance now to get these free videos, and this way it will be easier for one to start using the software faster, okay? Now, if I go to the reactor, what you saw already when I was recording the course for the walk forward optimization is that if I was using in sample, okay, in the generator setting, so if the generator was working on the complete historical data we have, and then the strategies go through the walk forward optimization, we were seeing the strategies into the collection with white and green. This was the out of sample test. The difference now is that when the strategies are being generated with in sample, let me just click on start. I have placed here some very low acceptance criteria, just 1.1 and 300 to make sure that we will see some strategies during the video. So when the strategies are being generated, they go through the walk forward optimization, and the final backtest that we have with the walk forward optimization, it does not use out of sample if out of sample is not placed in the generator. Okay, so this is why when we generate strategies this way, now we don't see in the collection strategies with the green zone. And this is what many people ask me. They try to generate strategies the way I showed in the course, but it doesn't display green into the collection. And this is the reason, okay? If in the generator we don't place out of sample, we stick with in sample, the walk forward will do optimization with out of sample of 20%, for example, or any other percentage, what you choose here, but this will be for the different segments, okay? It will not be for the complete backtest at the end, for the final backtest. The final backtest will use the acceptance criteria, which is right over here. And there was some change in the way you see here the settings. They are very similar. Actually, they are the same like with the full data optimization. So if you look at this part and this part, it's the same thing. So this makes it just easier for the users. And as well, the walk forward optimization, we have the segments, and then we have how many validated segments we want to have out of the total number. And if we have in the in sample, let's say we select out of sample 20%, then the final backtest in the walk forward optimization will perform a backtest with out of sample. Or simply said, the way the strategy comes into the walk forward optimization, this is how the final test will be performed. It doesn't matter, is it coming from the generator? Is it coming from the full data optimization where we have out of sample? And if we stick with in sample and bot in the generator settings, and if you use full data optimization and in bot places you have in sample as well, the final test on the walk forward optimization will be without green zone, or simply said without out of sample, okay? And the out of sample that is in the walk forward optimization, this thing over here, this is for the segments which I have already showed, okay? Let me go to editor and walk forward, okay? It is for this thing over here, for this out of sample. But one more time, if you use in the generator in sample, or if you decide to use the full data optimization and you choose in sample, the walk forward optimization will not do out of sample with the final backtest for the last parameters. All right, we have one strategy and you can see there is no the green zone anymore. Basically, it's the very same thing as it was before, just the difference is that the final backtest with the walk forward optimization is not done with out of sample anymore, okay? And it's just the same thing. All we want to know is how the strategy performed with the last parameters from the last segment, okay? So the walk forward does a backtest for the complete period, if the strategy is better, if we have the common acceptance criteria, and if the segments are validated, we will see the strategy into the collection, okay? So this is the difference and this is the new thing here. And of course, feel free to ask me any questions if you have about the walk forward optimization and how it works. Thank you for watching. Cheers.